Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Aqueduct Racetrack here on Sunday. It is December the 23rd, 2018. Going to look at the featured 8th race from Aqueduct, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5 for more selections for race courses around the world. The 8th race from Aqueduct is always a good race. The 8th race, it's the Gravesend Stakes, purse $100,000, race for 3-year-olds and upwards. Field of 6 horses going the distance of ground here of 1,200 meters with a distance of ground of 6 furlongs on the main track. 1,200 meters, 6 furlongs here in the Gravesend, named after Gravesend, Brooklyn. And if you're ever in Gravesend, there's a place you really want to go to, and it surprised me that I actually like it. A good restaurant called Brennan and Carr's. Great hot roast beef sandwiches with like a whole, like an au jus kind of thing. Really good, and I'm not a very big meat person, like beef and stuff. I like chicken and pork and turkey, but you'll see me getting that occasionally. But enough of the food, back to the race here. Here in the Gravesend, I like the 4 horse Always Sunshine. I'm gonna go 4-5-1-6 in the superfecta. 4-5-1-6 super top selection of 4 horse Always Sunshine. 6-year-old horse by West Acre here. Frankie Pennington comes in from Philadelphia to ride this one for Edward Allard. The horse's most recent outing came the 22nd of November here at Aqueduct, 6 furlongs in the grade 3 fall high weight. The horse finished third by 1.5 lengths there. He set the pace early on, but then the highway got to him. He was carrying 130 pounds, and he just really weakened out of it. Couldn't excel. It just wasn't the day to win. Before then, the Breeders' Cup Sprint at Churchill, 6 furlongs November the 3rd. The horse finished 9th by 24.5 lengths, and again, just never got into it, weakened out of it around the far turn. We're in a good first 2 furlongs, though, but that's about it. And then before then, the DeFrancis Dash at Laurel. 6 furlongs, 22nd of September. Horse finished 8th by 9.75 lengths. This horse, again, just never got into it. It wasn't the day to win. And then the tail, the cat at Saratoga, 6 furlongs, August the 10th. This horse won nicely by 2 lengths. Stalked early on, got the lead, and then just took off clear. Very good victory. And then the Hawkinson at Delaware, 6 furlongs, July 14th. A race that is always a good race. And wouldn't be surprised me if that race gets upgraded to a grade 3 in a few years. But in the Hawkinson, the horse won by 3.25 lengths. And this horse just had a going-away victory. Good, good race. And then before that, he ran the True North, where he finished 4th. After not the best of trips in Imperial and just ran that better race. But I think coming here today, another lesser quality race, a good low weight finally. I think this horse should run well. 6-1, I'll take the Christmas upset here. So to recap my selection for the 8th from Aqueduct, it's the Gravesend. Gonna go with the 4 horse Always Sunshine. Gonna go 4-5-1-6 in the superfecta. So good luck to all. Please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5. Go